president is a master at projecting. When he calls somebody else nervous, he's the nervous one.
Speaker Pelosi, you resisted calls for the impeachment of President Bush in 2006 and President Trump following the Mueller report earlier this year. This time is different. Why did you oppose impeachment in the past? And what is your obligation to protect our democracy from the actions of our president now?
Thank you. Thank you for bringing up the question about, because when I became speaker the first time, it was overwhelming call for me to impeach President Bush on the strength of the war in Iraq, which I vehemently opposed. And again, I said at other places, that was my wheelhouse. I was intelligence. I was a ranking member on the intelligence committee, even before I became part of the leadership of Gang of Four. So I knew there were no nuclear weapons in Iraq. It just wasn't there. They had to show us, they had to show the Gang of Four all the intelligence they had. The intelligence did not show that that was the case. So I knew it was a misrepresentation to the public. But having said that, it was in my view, not a ground for impeachment.